The US government has made a historic ruling to allow the first private enterprise, Moon Express, to travel beyond Earth's orbit and land on the Moon in 2017. This breakthrough US policy decision provides authorization to Moon Express for a maiden flight of its robotic spacecraft onto the Moon's surface, beginning a new era of ongoing commercial lunar exploration and discovery, unlocking the immense potential of the Moon's valuable resources. Moon Express receives the green light for pursuing its 2017 lunar mission following in-depth consultations with the FAA, the White House, the State Department, NASA, and other federal agencies. Up until now, all commercial companies have been limited to operations in Earth's orbit, and only governments have sent missions to other worlds. With this landmark ruling, Moon Express has become the first private company approved to literally go out of this world as a pioneer of commercial space missions beyond Earth's orbit. The federal interagency approval of the Moon Express 2017 lunar mission establishes an important precedent for the private sector to engage in peaceful space exploration, bringing with it monumental implications for the advancement of technology, science, research, and development, as well as commercial ventures that expand its economic sphere. Moon Express is a leading contender to win the $30 million Google Lunar X Prize competition.